Okay.
In addition, string headers have been anchored, running a course across the top of the springs in order to prevent the burlap scrim that's going to be going over, upholstering over the top of the springs, from creating troughs and allowing stuffing to drop down into gullies. And so that will keep a reliable surface for that burlap scrim.